Cheerie-Ann, in the eyes of God and everyone present tonight, you have now become a full-fledged woman, but that is not a passport for you to do whatever you may want to do. Instead, consider it as a stepping stone to your age of maturity to make good and wise decisions for your own good and for the sake of your family.